many times I said the main character of this movie, one of the main characters of the movie, is a little girl of 10 who's going to play 4 parts, including something really evil.
Look at the
where am I going to find a little girl who's able to do that? And not find only a little girl able to do that, but find also a little girl with parents happy to let their little girl do that.
When I first met Christoph, we were in the production office, and he said that at first he was worried that he wouldn't be able to find someone to play all 3 characters that were so strange.
I will remember always the day Jodel came at the office, and she was walking into the office saying, "Where is the director? Where is the director?"
She was watching a 15-hour miniseries. He watched it over the weekend that I had done.
And I say, "Hi, Jodel, how are you?" And she said, "Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine." I say, "You know, Jodel, you're going to play 3 different characters in this film, and one of them is the devil." "I always wanted to play the devil."
He just said, "Perfect, so I'm here."
When Jodel plays Dark Alessa, it's almost like she's transformed and she's somebody else completely. And it's really quite eerie and bizarre.
I've only ever played like a normal little girl like Sharon a couple of times. But most of my roles are like Dark Alessa. I played an evil clone once.
And I don't know how this delightful little gem who likes pink can so easily grasp terrifying moments. And then cut and crack a silly little girl joke.
She steals every frame. I think she's somebody that's gonna go very far into the cinema.